Check me the fuck. Alright, level 10. Oh yeah. It's time. Have you ever seen someone bike this hard in your fucking life? You're unhappy with this? Can you share? Yeah, for sure. Do it. I'll check it out. I gotta breathe, and then I gotta drink, and then I just have to accept the fact that I'm gonna wanna kill my- I'm gonna wanna- something after I take this drink. I'm gonna wanna- ugh. Okay? Ugh. Gross. Eat something? Eating is for CJ. Me and CJ are both on a diet right now, okay? We're both dieting. Order some poutine. I'm okay. So how are you guys doing? What's up? What's up with everybody else? While we're biking for the next... I don't know how long it's gonna take us to stop being fucking fat, but, I wonder what I can do in the next, like, what should I do for the next 5 minutes? It's a good question. You're working? Working hard or hard we working? Am I right? Am I right? Fist bump. Ugh. Ooh. You're drinking along with me? Let's go. Why did I make CJ so fat? Why did I make him so... Why did I... Oh, fuck me. Why did I do this? Now I have to sit here pressing the A button for 25 minutes just for him to stop being obese. So Michelle likes him? True. Too many number nines. Hydrate with more wine? Fine. Let me just mentally prepare myself. For another drink. Let me just mentally prepare myself. Not good. Not good at all. Get some water too. I don't have water near me. Is this 7 miles? Posture check, but I'm comfy moding. I'm comfy right now. How could you do this to me? Get water? I'll get water when I stop drinking. Because... why would I drink water while drinking? That doesn't make any sense. To avoid a hangover? Oh, I'm fully expecting a hangover tomorrow. I've accepted it. No, I reached my limit? Whatever. Cuddle Melvin? Oh, I could cuddle Melvin. That's a good idea. Give me a second. Let's see how much thinner we are. He doesn't look any different. Drink vinegar to get drunker? How does that work? Wait, how does that work at all? Oh, trust me, after I stream today, I am going to eat the biggest, most disgusting, most greasiest meal of all time. Vinegar is alcohol? Vinegar is spoiled alcohol? There's no way. That's not true. You made that up. I don't believe you. I don't believe you one bit. Why are these guys driving the wrong way? Stop. These guys are maniacs. Like, what is going on? My car, man. Bro, America. Why do they drive like this in this country? What is happening? Huh? I don't understand. I don't get it, but okay. The crazy thing about GTA is the realism. This is just what driving in real life is like. Absolute psychos on the road.